Guys, welcome back again to CZJ TV. Happy New Year to every one of you once again. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening to every one of you. CZ greet you all according to your time and location. Please, if you're here for the first time and you're not yet part of this family, what are you waiting for? Do smash the red button down there and also turn the bell notification by the side so that whenever I drop any new video, you'll be among the first to get my notification. My returning friends, I had you guys from the bottom of my heart. Yes, guys, I'm here to give you guys a quick update on Davido and his baby mamas. You guys know about what happened 2 days ago. Yes. When Sophia came out on live to cry out and say she has had enough of people dragging her, and that in 2022 she won't take that anymore. Yes, we all know that Sophia, David, Imade, Jamil, Tiwa Savage's son, they've been in Ghana. That's even before Christmas. They've been in Ghana for a while. Christmas and New Year period, they all spent it there in Ghana, and they were joined a few days later by Davido's second baby mama and his daughter Helly. They flew down from America to be with them, and they've been feeding us okay with what has been going on with them. They've been having fun, enjoying themselves via their Instagram pages. They've been sharing clips to show us they are having fun and they are catching, they're having a good time. Okay, after they shared some videos a few days back, a blogger 2 days ago called out Sophia, that Sophia and the second baby mama Amanda, both of them had a fallout, okay, in a club in Ghana. That Sophia was trying to have Davido all to herself. That Sophia and Amanda had, that they both had a quarrel. Yeah. So that was what the blogger came out to tell the public. After that, few hours, Sophia came live, and on her live, she was seen crying and saying a lot of things. In fact, she even called Chef Chi in, not directly, but she referred to her as your favorite artist in that video. She was crying and said she has had enough, that people should leave her alone. She has had enough since 6 years. She has had enough. People should just let her be. This is 2022. She won't take that from anyone again. Okay, so after that, guys, people are not saying it be like say waiting the blogger. The blogger was still insisting that what he or she wrote is what happened. That's what the blogger said. So guys, I don't really know, but after that day, we just noticed that Amanda is no longer with Sophia and Tiwa Savage. That is like they went their separate ways. Before now, they were all together doing their things together, but after that call out, we found out the Amanda, Sophia, they are no more together. Okay, yes, Sophia and Tiwa Savage, alongside their kids and some of their friends, they headed to a waterfall somewhere in Ghana. There, I think they went somewhere to camp. Okay, apart out of the place they were initially, and also Davido's second baby mama Amanda, she has been seen, okay, alongside some other people, maybe her friends, doing her own thing. But as of the moment, they are no more together. Davido today took her daughter and his second baby mama out on a date, and he shared it on his Insta story. Also, Amanda also shared the same. Tiwa Savage and Amanda and Sophia, they are also in another place having fun as well with their kids. So I don't know whether it's a coincidence or whether what the blogger said is right, but they are no more together. That's just for the moment, they are no more together. Maybe they could come back, or maybe it's a coincidence. I don't really know. So guys, I will allow you guys to see some clip, okay, from their outing as well. Also, just a few minutes ago, Sophia has come out, and this is what she posted. She said she's ready to start afresh. Let me just read it to you guys the way she put it out on her Instagram page just a few minutes ago. Rhodes, a fresh start isn't always a new place, it's a mindset. 2022. A fresh start isn't always a new place. It's a mindset. So this is what she came out to drop just a few minutes ago. All the best for every one of them. So guys, I'll leave you guys to watch some clips from their adventure in Ghana. I say make I bring on this update. Guys, enjoy the clips.
Hey girlie. I'll have some in a minute. Thank you. No. Oh, not over here. I'll have some in a minute. Thank you. No. Oh. Not over here.
Yeah.